First of all, I'm very happy that we managed this game, and to score 4 goals is of course very good, but honestly, if there is something with the game I'm not 100% happy with, it is that we should have probably scored a couple of more goals. Now we have to work hard, as hard as today or even harder next game, so we can secure the game in the knockout stages in the semi-final.
While Super Falcons forward Francisco Odega is excited to be voted Woman of the Match against Zambia at the African Women Nations Cup, but insists the 4-0 victory is more important than the individual award. Odega, who scored and provided the assist for Desire Okpara-Nozier and Amarachi Okoronkwo, put up a near-flawless performance in the Group B encounter played at the Cape Coast Stadium.